What's up everyone, Lion Roar here, and as you started Elden Ring, you probably noticed this giant tree sentinel behind you here, and perhaps you even tried to fight him. I'm sure you lost, because you really shouldn't be fighting this guy right away, but you can fight him a little ways into the game, so I'm gonna show you how to beat him. But first, download Jumpstone Legends, a mobile RPG puzzle match game. Use the link in the description to start with free stuff, including a bonus hero. Alright, so please level up at least a little bit before you try and fight this guy. I am gonna cheese him a bit by using the Church of Ella behind him to try and keep my distance. I am using a mage build, so I'm gonna be trying to deal damage from a distance and not get too close to this guy. Let me show you how.